Hello.
Thank you.
Hello.
All right, that works. Good evening, students and families. A pleasure to see you tonight at the Honors Convocation. It is my pleasure introducing Mr. Jeremini to start off our evening.
Good evening. My name is Mike Jeremini. I'm the principal of Royal Oak High School. I had suddenly forgotten that I was so early in the program. I apologize. Well, welcome. I want to begin by thanking all of the parents, family members, and teachers and school staff here tonight. Without you, none of the achievements we're recognizing would be possible. As we take time to celebrate our remarkable 2022 seniors, we are also acknowledging the support and guidance each of you has provided them. So again, thank you. I also can't overlook the tremendous amount of work involved in putting this program together. Ms. Johnson, Ms. Sanzik, Mr. McMahon, and Ms. Ochoa, thanks for making this a reality. Students, this senior honors convocation is about accomplishments. It's about your successes in academics, about your athletic achievements, about your long-standing dedication to programs during your time at Royal Oak High School. Some of you have demonstrated excellence in one or more subject areas. Others have committed themselves to our student publications. Still others have earned scholarships for their efforts and talents, and so we celebrate. We're proud of you, and you should be proud of yourselves. Through hard work, determination, and collaboration, you have risen above and made your mark. Frankly, you should be feeling pretty great about yourselves right now. There are many reasons why you achieve this success. Let's focus first on two key elements: effort and persistence. In every aspect of life, from school to work to relationships, there is no substitute for hard work. When you're willing to put forth the requisite effort, not only do you improve your probability of success, but you also inspire others by your example. There are times, though, when effort fails. It happens to everyone, literally everyone, at some point in their lives. What separates those who succeed from those who don't know, from those who don't, is how they face failure. To keep their winning record, to succeed in performance and as a human being, let failure in one context prepare you for another, and allow failure to remind you of the power of giving people second chances. Persistence is not maintenance of effort. Rather, it is embracing failure for the lessons it provides, and it is revising our efforts to promote future success. Now, with this good feeling and appreciation for how you got here, two other responses are important. The first is obligation. You are obligated as a result of these achievements, obligated to build on your success. Celebrate these victories, but do not become complacent. Ernest Hemingway said, "There is nothing noble in being superior to your fellow man. True nobility is being superior to your former self." And so I challenge you to grow each day and every day. Make yourself a little bit better. Some days you'll improve 10%, other days a half a percent. It doesn't matter. Just keep growing. Building from where you are, that is your obligation. The second response is humility. We are at our greatest when we achieve while maintaining a good attitude and strong character. As Hemingway suggested, our focus should never be on how we compare to others. Your family, the Royal Oak community, and Royal Oak schools have instilled in you many values and principles. Do not allow your success to cause you to forget. Do not allow it to compromise the person you are inside and out. It has been said that there is a thin line between confidence and arrogance. It's called humility. To respond without humility besmirches our achievements. Remember, no challenge is too big or too small for you. When you see others struggling, help them. Stand up for what's right. When you succeed, ensure it is not at the expense of others. When you lose, do so graciously. And then pick yourself up and focus on getting a little bit better than you were yesterday. Be proud of your greatness. Continue to grow every day, and always be humble. That's how you create the best version of yourself. On behalf of Royal Oak Schools and the Royal Oak High School faculty and staff, Congratulations to all of our 2022 seniors being recognized this evening. We are so very proud of you and are honored to know that you will represent us in the world. Thank you, and please enjoy the program.
Well said, Mr. G. Well said. Now, please welcome Mr. McMahon, the senior class advisor.
Thank you, Peter. Just want to give you some information for those of you that are up here or out there. We'll be doing the scholarship portion of our program tonight. If you are called up here, please come up stage here. Stay on stage until all the names have been read, and then when you exit, you will come back to your seat, okay? So when you come up, you will come up, stay on stage, and then when they're all read, you will go back for each scholarship. Thank you.
Starting off, our athletic director, Brian Gordon, presenting the Jim Miller Memorial Scholarship.
Welcome, everybody. My name is Brian Gordon. I'm the district athletic director here in Royal Oak. And I have to say, it feels really good to be back here in town. This has been an amazing trip for our seniors. As a former coach and as an athletic administrator, I often will say that the success of our teams purely are based on how good our seniors are. And boy, have our teams had a heck of a year. Seniors, I want to personally thank you from the coaches, from all of your teachers, from the entire administrative team, from our community. We thank you for your leadership, your guidance, your persistence, and all your efforts and your amazing attitudes that have helped us navigate this really difficult last couple of years. Congratulations on one heck of a year. Being a student athlete is a constant balance, and it's a balance for everybody. If you are a student athlete on any team or have been at any time during your 4 years, will you please stand, seniors? Please remain standing. If you were a member of a club, a activity, marching band, drama, or anything that happened after 3 o'clock, please stand. This goes to show how athletics and activities go hand in hand with academics. Again, congratulations to all of you. Please be seated. One thing that I wanted to announce as well is that we were fortunate to have 22 student athletes have the opportunity to go on and play collegiate athletics either at the Division I, II, III, NAIA, or junior college level. 22 out of 346. The national average is usually somewhere in the ballpark between 3% and 5%, of which we've exceeded that. That is a credit to our senior class, again, to our seniors, and also to our coaching staff. Just an unbelievable statistic. One of the things that we always challenge our kids is to use two words that I don't think we hear enough of. And so this is a personal challenge to all of our seniors that are being honored tonight and any senior that is here this evening. The two words that I don't think we hear enough of is thank and you. You are not here out of sheer coincidence. There were a ton of people who helped you get you to where you're going and where you've been. So my challenge to you is, and we did this with our college signings, is to write a letter to somebody who has made a difference in your life. And I don't want you to tweet it. I don't want you to Facebook message them. I know you don't have Facebook, but your parents do. I don't want it Instagram. I want you to put a pen to a piece of paper and write a letter. Write it to a former teacher, write it to a neighbor, write it to your pastor, write it to somebody who has helped you get you where you are today. Because again, thanking you needs to be used a little bit more often. Now let's get to the award. Jim Miller was a longtime soccer coach for both Roysa and the Royal Oak Football Club and Don Darrow High School, of which you are sitting in today. His family has established a memorial scholarship for both the male and a female soccer players at Royal Oak High. Coach Miller always looked for players who were dedicated and had a hard work ethic. This scholarship is awarded to a player based on three attributes. The scholarship is a one-time $500 award. The requirements are at least 3 years a member of our ROHS soccer program. One of these 3 years must be your senior year. A minimum GPA of 3.0, a letter from an ROHS coach, counselor, or teacher describing your work ethic and your dedication. A letter from you describing your role models and what your plans are for the future. The 2022 winner of this three-year ROHS soccer player, she is a two-year varsity soccer player. She was also part of the OAA 2021 championship team. This year's scholarship recipient is Ella Walden. Congratulations, Ella. You can keep that plaque for graduation, and then you got to give it back because your name's on it, all right? Again, congratulations, seniors. Parents, thank you for all the hard work and the unconditional love, grandparents, that you give our student athletes and all our activity members each and every day when they come home frustrated. And again, thank you to our teachers, our coaches, our administration, and our school board and our entire community who supports the mission of educational athletics. Have a good evening.
Thank you, Mr. G, and congratulations, Ella. Next up, presenting the PTSA and Royal Oak Education Foundation Scholarship, Marianne Vidheitsma. Lynn Johnson, everybody.
Thank you. I thought you all figured that out when I stood up. Sorry, Marianne's helping her daughter move in Chicago this evening, so thank you. I'm Lynn Johnson. Good evening and congratulations, Royal Oak High School class of 2022. You're here. You've had amazing accomplishments. Reading about each of you has been fantastic. I'm Lynn Johnson. I am the president of the Royal Oak Schools Foundation, and I'm honored to be here tonight. We're here to honor you, your accomplishments, and present awards to the Donald M. Curry and Daniel Champagne Memorial Scholarships. To provide your class and the invited guests a bit of background about the scholarships, each of our PTAs contributes to the funding of the Donald M. Curry Scholarship with a total of 8 recipients. The applicants were reviewed with the focus on their academics, character, extracurricular activities within social and community, volunteered or paid work experience, and financial need toward their upcoming college plans. The committee is composed of PTA parent representatives, one from each of the Royal Oak schools, who evaluate all applications and receive for scoring. Of note, applicant names are hidden from the applications prior to distribution, and the parents of current seniors are not on the committee. The 8 highest scorers receive the scholarships. Additionally, the applications are scored for a focus on community service and activity for the 2 additional $500 Daniel Champagne Memorial Scholarships, which are funded by the Royal Oak Schools Foundation. This year's recipients of the Donald M. Curry Memorial Scholarship in alphabetical order are Quinn Blackwell, going to Emerson College. Congratulations. Reagan Blackwell, going to Bucknell University. Congratulations. Levi Mowers, going to the University of Michigan. Congratulations. Bailey Needham, going to Western Michigan University. Christina Reyes, going to Michigan State University. Congratulations. Maya Ruffles, going to Siena Heights University. Ethan Stein, going to the University of Michigan. Congratulations. And Ella Walden, going to Hope College. Congratulations. And the recipients of the Daniel Champagne Memorial Scholarship are Jordan Eister, going to Grand Valley State University. Congratulations. And Amy Liu, going to Michigan State University. On behalf of the Royal Oak Schools Foundation and the PTA Council, congratulations, and thank you for the honor of presenting your scholarships to you. Thank you. Good evening.
Thank you, Ms. Johnson. Presenting next, the Royal Oak Education Association Scholarship, Derek Miller.
Every year, the Royal Oak Education Association awards two $500 scholarships to two graduating Royal Oak High School seniors. Applicants for these scholarships are evaluated based on academic achievement, letters of recommendation, resumes, and their own written statements. The candidates chosen embody values of commitment to community service, personal integrity, and love of learning in ways that represent what we hope all members of Royal Oak Schools community aspire to. It is a privilege to present this year's ROEA Scholarship Awards to Jordan Eister and Julia Harris. We wish you and all of the class of 2022 Royal Oak Ravens joy in your future endeavors. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Miller, and congratulations, Jordan and Julia. Up next is a representative from Mitten Mortgage presenting the special presentation and scholarship from Mitten Mortgage.
Good evening. Congratulations, class of 2022 graduating seniors. Thank you for having me. Very exciting time in your life, and you should all be very proud to be sitting here today. My name is Chris Sabonic. I'm the owner of Mitten Mortgage Lending. We are a mortgage brokerage in downtown Wyandotte, currently ranked amongst the top three brokerages in the state. I remember sitting in your seats, being very excited for the future and what was to come, but also being very unsure of how I was going to pay for my continued education. Fortunately for me, my mother was very diligent in making sure that I applied for scholarships, and I was lucky enough to win a few of those, which helped greatly during my time in school at the University of Michigan. As a local business, our team understands the importance of giving back, and we wanted to give back to the communities in which we live and work, so we started a scholarship for this year's graduating seniors. Applicants were asked some questions about their involvement in athletics and extracurriculars, as well as what their plans were after graduation. They were also asked how the scholarship would benefit them, and most importantly, why they should be the winner. Out of a very long list of applicants, our office chose a winner from Royal Oak High School. I'm proud to present the $1,000 Mitten Mortgage Lending Scholarship to Jude Smalley.
Thank you, my good sir. Good job, Judy. Next up, the Arno Elementary Scholarship, presented by Michelle Sabonic.
Good evening, and congratulations to the graduates. I am Michelle Sabonic from Arno Elementary School, located in Allen Park. I am here this evening to represent the Arno Elementary Memorial Scholarship Committee. One of your graduates was an Arno Cougar before he was a Royal Oak Raven. The Arno Memorial Scholarship was created in 2010 to honor three members of our Arno family that we lost that year. The committee fundraises money throughout the year. Criteria for the scholarship includes a former Arno student, a current graduating senior, and attending a college, university, or trade school in the fall. Applications include community service, school activities, future plans, and a favorite Arno memory. Applications are then reviewed and voted on without student names attached by our fundraising participants. Over 20 staff voted this year. This year's decision was especially difficult due to the outstanding applicants and all their accomplishments. This is a one-time $500 award, and I am proud to present it to Jude Smalley. Thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Sabonic. Jude, what's going on, dude? Alrighty then. Now, our special presentations and scholarships are Jennifer Vick.
Thank you. This is a new award for Royal Oak High School called the Relentless Raven. The Relentless Raven Award is a $500 award and is intended for the Raven student who has faced adversity or obstacles of any significance and who's demonstrated grit, perseverance, and determination to overcome them. The recipient of the first Relentless Raven Award goes to Jordan Eister.
Thank you, Ms. Vick. Now, back to Mr. McMahon for special presentations and scholarships.
Thank you, Commander-in-Chief Peter. I've got a few to hand out. We'll go quick. First up is the McLean-Fogg Scholarship. McLean-Fogg Component Solutions is a leading supplier of fasteners, engineered components, and engineered plastics serving many diverse industries. McLean-Fogg has generously offered an annual $2,500 scholarship to a Royal Oak High School senior over the past 15 years. McLean-Fogg looks for a recipient to have demonstrated academic excellence with a particular emphasis in business, mathematics, sciences, industrial arts, finance, and engineering. In addition, this Royal Oak scholar must have demonstrated achievement, creativity, leadership, and the entrepreneurial spirit in activities at school, in his or her community, and in other areas of their life. This year's recipient is Jude Smalley. Kevin Ricozzi was a student at Kimball High School who passed away in the summer before his junior year. Each year, the Ricozzi family offers a scholarship to a senior who has been, like Kevin, involved in sports. The recipient will receive a scholarship, and their name will be engraved on a plaque that hangs in the counseling office. This year's recipient is Zoe Kretzmer. The Norman H. Horowitz Scholarship is given annually to a senior picked for their essay on their ingenuity, curiosity, thirst for knowledge, and inventiveness in the world of science. This year's recipient is Parker Major. Oak Ridge Elementary School offers scholarships every year to an alumni of Oak Ridge Elementary School. This year, they have chosen three recipients, and they are Reese McClelland, Benjamin Sneary, and Jordan Eister. The Chartwell's Community College Scholarship is for a graduating senior who is planning on going to a community college. This year's recipient is Ethan Kubik. Jane Page started the T.J. Page Scholarship 4 years ago in memory of her son, T.J., who passed away unexpectedly in 2017. T.J. was a 1998 graduate of Kimball High School who went on to get a fine art degree from the University of Michigan. This scholarship with a $5,000 award goes to a student pursuing an education in the visual arts. This year's recipient of the T.J. Page Scholarship is Reese Mallon. The Danny Ashtiani Mental Health Awareness Scholarship is in honor of the beloved Danny, who passed away in May of 2016 at the age of 17. We have quite a few recipients, so please hold your applause till I've called all of their names. This year's recipients are Weston Schroeder, Lenora Say, Jimmy Ronan, Jason Gilbert, Jordan Esther, Emma Casadante, Julia Berry, Leah Reese, Christina Reyes, and Parker Major. Founded in 1902, the Royal Oak Women's Club is a nonprofit group dedicated to community improvement through volunteer service by promoting good citizenship, supporting education, and promoting and participating in civic activities. They have been awarding an ROHS student scholarship for many years. This year's recipient is Everett Gechter. The Pam Eves Koziel Art Scholarship is being awarded in memory of Pam Eves Koziel by her fellow RO Don Darrow classmates, family and friends, because of her love of art and her creativity. This year's recipient of the scholarship goes to Jessica Saunders. Each year, members of the Royal Oak High School staff pitch in to offer scholarships to deserving graduates for their continuing education. The staff reviews the list of applicants and selects students who have contributed positively to the ROHS, to ROHS over their 4 years and have demonstrated high levels of integrity, hard work, and kindness. This year's recipients, again, please hold your applause, Miles Conrad, Jordan Esther, Julia Harris, Benjamin Hankey, Benjamin Sneary, and Alexia Zufarano. In addition to the staff scholarships, we have partnered with the Abraham family to honor the memory of our beloved colleague, Sue Abraham, who taught at Royal Oak High School for over 10 years and served as the chair of the Royal Oak High School Staff Scholarship Committee. Mrs. Abraham was a champion for all students and modeled kindness, compassion, and a love of learning for all who were privileged to know her. The Abraham family has selected a student they felt best represents the characteristics that Mrs. Abraham stood for. They will be giving a generous scholarship to this year's Abraham Scholar, and this year's two recipients are Caitlin Lynch and Christina Reyes. Each year, the Royal Oak Chamber of Commerce awards scholarships to deserving students at Royal Oak High School. These students applied directly to the Chamber to be selected for this award. This year's recipients will receive a one-time $1,000 scholarship, and they are Zoe Kretzmer, Anna Stowers, and Madeline Motz. The Jordan and Ashley Siegel Scholarship Fund was founded in the summer of 2012 by Christy Siegel in association with the Royal Oak Youth Assistance Program. After Christy's children were killed in a rollover car accident, there was an outpouring of love and support from friends, family, and the community. Christy took that momentum and decided to give back to the community in which she and her children were so involved. Christy established the scholarship fund because of how much her children gained from and enjoyed extracurricular and community activities. All proceeds raised returned to the community, which played such an important and influential role in their lives. By means of this scholarship fund, the positive energy that both Jordan and Ashley radiated and the happy-go-lucky spirit that everyone loved and knew so well will continue for years to come. This year's recipients are Amy Liu, Reagan Blackwell, Lenora Say, Levi Mowers, Barbara Granzo, Reese McClelland, Jordan Eister, Bailey Needham, Julia Harris, Ella Walden, Anna Stowers, and Jude Smalley. I apologize to Jordan for saying her last name different every single time. I did that in class, too. Jack Curtis Shader graduated from Royal Oak High School in 1943 and returned to the school district to serve as a teacher and administrator. Jack loved sports and music. In high school, he participated in the choir, played on the football and basketball teams. He was awarded the Morrison Trophy as the most outstanding athlete of 1943. After high school, Jack served as a radio man in the United States Navy. Although Mr. Shader worked part-time at Chamberlain Real Estate, his love was in teaching and administrating the Royal Oak Schools. He was appointed the principal of Keller Junior High the year that the building first opened. He had previously held administrative positions at Adams and Barton Junior Highs. He fulfilled his lifelong dream when he became principal of Dondera High School in 1975. Jack Shader was proud of Royal Oak, and he was very active in civic affairs. He enjoyed attending the high school sporting events and loved to mingle with the students in the halls. Even as principal, he was known to hop up on the stage and join the alumni choir at school concerts. The love and respect for Jack C. Shader was evident when friends and family established a Memorial College Scholarship Fund in his name. Each year, since his death, an outstanding high school senior at Royal Oak High School receives a substantial grant from the trust fund bearing Mr. Shader's name. This year's recipient is Reese McClelland. William S. Broomfield graduated from Royal Oak High School in 1940. He attended what is now Michigan State University and served in the United States Army Air Corps during the Second World War. After the war, he engaged in the sale of real estate and property management. Mr. Broomfield was elected to the Michigan State House of Representatives in 1948 and served in that position until 1954. In 1953, he held the position of Speaker pro tempore. He served in the state Senate in 1955 and 56. In 1956, Mr. Broomfield was elected as a Republican to the United States House of Representatives. He served in that capacity until 1992. During his tenure, he served on the U.S. House Committee on Foreign Affairs and was the ranking member on the committee from 1975 until his retirement in 1992. By the end of his final term, he was the ranking Republican in the House of Representatives. In 1967, he served as U.S. Ambassador to the 22nd United Nations General Assembly. During his years of service in the House, Broomfield garnered praise from both sides of the aisle for his ethics, honesty, and statesmanship. When he retired, he left behind a legacy of bipartisan friendship and cooperation. William S. Broomfield Citizenship Scholarship awards one scholarship at a $2,500 value, and the applicant must have demonstrated involvement at Royal Oak High School with both good citizenship and leadership. This year's recipient is Julia Harris. Graduates that are sitting down here, you may return to your seats. At this time, it is my distinct honor to call up retired Colonel Terry Clemens.
My disguise did not work, so you know I'm here to present a military presentation to the former Commander-in-Chief, Pete. So I am the last scholarship presenter, but certainly not the smallest or least. So bear with me a minute. I met Pete last June when he was working out for his West Point application, which includes a fitness test. Obviously, after several mini visits, months of visits, he passed with flying colors, 96th percentile, doing very well. Actually, we've become very good friends. I was a victim of his camera. Have you ever seen him with a camera? I'm sure it is. Ah, Mom and Dad. Hi, Tom, Rose. We even made a trip to West Point with another candidate from Detroit Country Day, who I presented to this morning, and had a wonderful trip up for a West Point tour, a rugby game, and a football game, which they did win this year. So as I was introduced by Mr. McNabb, Colonel Terry Clemens, I'm a 74 West Point graduate years ago. I represent the admissions committee, and I'm here to present an appointment to West Point, to Pete. An appointment is much more than a scholarship. Yes, West Point's going to pay the tuition, the room, the board, 3 meals a day and all of his books, but there's more. West Point's a military academy. Our goal is to train and prepare young officers to lead soldiers, God forbid, in combat one day. We do that through a great education, focusing on problem-solving, engineering, and leadership. We add to that a rigorous physical program so that Pete's fitness will improve and even get better over time so he can lead others. A military program where you learn about the military art and strategy of war. We live in a troubled world, so we need good leaders. And finally, a moral, ethical curriculum where he'll be well-grounded with character, duty, honor, and country. But there's more. And if there's a recruiting theme to this, this is it. And for Tom and Rose, you'll like this. And for anybody else who doesn't know what you want to do in your future, each year Pete is a cadet at West Point, he will earn $14,000 in salary. What other institution gives you money to go to school? But there's more. At the end of his 48-month experience, he will get a Bachelor of Science degree in one of 49 programs at West Point. He'll be commissioned a second lieutenant, United States Army. But guess what? There's more. In return for this $450,000 appointment, Pete owes 5 years of his life to you, the American public. 5 years to travel and see the world. 5 years to experience other cultures. And 5 years to use his education to train the sons and daughters of this nation if, God forbid, we ever have to go to war. But he can do it. And thanks to the staff and faculty, his classmates, friends, family, he's in the 8% club. Each year, over 13,000 young men and women apply for West Point. Only 8% are offered admission. So congratulations to you for that. A great American named Kennedy once said, "Ask not what your country can do for you, but what you can do for your country." Pete has chosen this less traveled road. He doesn't have his hand out. He had his head, has his head up, looking to give back to all of us. So on behalf of the President of the United States, the Superintendent of the United States Military Academy, your friends, family, mom and dad, classmates, I present you this appointment to West Point. Godspeed, good luck.
At this time, I will be dismissing the class officers to head back to sit with their classmates. And at this time, I would like to bring up Parker Major. Now, as Parker is addressing you, there may be some commotion in the back. That's because the assistant principal are getting the first couple rows out so that they can get ready to be courted.
Okay. I'd like to start by asking a question we have probably all heard many times in the past year. What are you going to do now? This question is difficult to answer for many of us, but alas, we must. We will find an answer, if not found already, because we are on a constant journey. A phrase I find interesting, that many tend to use in reference to this journey, is the idea that someone can peak in high school, that we as a class are separated into those who are at the best times of our lives and those who have yet to reach their peak. There is one huge problem with this idea. It condenses our whole life into having just one peak, as if we only get one mountain to conquer. I prefer to view life, and in turn our high school experience, as a mountain range, with many peaks, many climbs, and many valleys. So we have now finished the mountain we call high school. We climbed it these past 4 years, and in a way, this shows that we have all peaked at this point in our lives. So the question I asked at the beginning is really saying, what is your next climb? Our next journey, or climb, is undoubtedly a scary one. But when you think about it, what is a journey without fear? And in turn, what is a journey clouded in fear? There is a line in the middle where there is just enough fear to push us forward, but not too much to bog us down on our quest upward. That line may not always be easy to find, but we are always tethered to it. We are intimately connected to this line, so much so that it might just seem to be a part of ourselves. Our journey is a part of ourselves no matter where it takes us. It will always remain a part of who we are. High school is one journey that we have now finished together. No matter what we were in the past or what we are now, we can still transform into something new. Now, this may sound cliche, but this is what makes us caterpillars. Not in the this moment marks us turning into butterflies type way, but more right now we are on a cycle. Where throughout our lives, we are caterpillars hundreds of times, and then we pupate and eventually out of that grow for ourselves to become a butterfly of that moment. Nevertheless, we are caterpillars right now. You may be wondering why this time would not be one of the butterfly moments, and that is because it is only the beginning. I try not to think of this as the end of something. Sure, we are done with high school and approaching the closure of our time here, but that doesn't mean it has to be the end of all that we've learned at this school, and most importantly, it is not the end of the friendships we have made along the way. Moving forward, who truly knows what we're going to do? Even if we have set plans, things always change. Despite this unknown, we will always hold on to the memories we have with one another and keep on climbing. We will follow our line up the steepest of mountains and cruise down to the lowest of valleys. We will be caterpillars and simultaneously be a butterfly, depending on how we choose to view that moment. I think it's about time we take the wings we have been given as ravens and fly. Congratulations to everyone, and I can't wait to see where everyone's journey takes them.
So we're going to clear the stage so we can start the next portion. During this portion of the program, students will be introduced one at a time. If pictures were submitted, they will be up on the stage, their names will be read, and they will walk across the stage. We just ask that you please clap at the beginning of each name rather than through all the names. All right? Thank you so much. You guys ready?
Peter Merton, Senior Class President, graduating Summa Cum Laude, National Honor Society, Mathematics Department Award, Science Departmental Award, Physical Education Departmental Award, Completion of Personal Project, Clarence M. Kimball and Miles Mark Athletic Award, NSS Life, United States Military Academy West Point Certificate of Appointment. Maria Papp, Senior Class Vice President, Summa Cum Laude, National Honor Society, Academic Excellence in English Language Arts, Academic Excellence in Social Studies, Mathematics Departmental Award, Science Departmental Award, Distinguished Completion of 4 years of Spanish, Completion of Personal Project. Reese McClellan, Senior Class Secretary, graduating cum laude, National Honor Society, Academic Excellence in English Language Arts, Science Departmental Award, Outstanding Editorial Commitment to Legacy, Completion of Personal Project, Jack C. Shader Memorial Scholarship, Jordan and Ashley Siegel Scholarship, Eastern Michigan University Emerald Annual Merit Award. Also Credit Union One Scholarship, Oak Ridge Scholarship, Royal Oak Rotary Scholarship. Reagan Blackwell, Senior Class Treasurer, graduating Summa Cum Laude, National Honor Society, Academic Excellence in English Language Arts, Academic Excellence in Mathematics, Academic Excellence in Social Studies, Outstanding Senior in Mathematics, Science Departmental Award, Completion of Personal Project. And Norma Campbell and Alberta M. Light Athletic Award, Jordan and Ashley Siegel Scholarship, Royal Oak PTA Council, Donald M. Curie Memorial Scholarship. Quinn Blackwell, Senior Class Historian, graduating cum laude, National Honor Society, Social Studies Departmental Award, Completion of Personal Project, Royal Oak PTA Council, Donald M. Curie Memorial Scholarship. Ashton Adler, graduating with distinction, National Honor Society, Academic Excellence in Social Studies. Noah Al-Nakash, completion of personal project. Connor Anderson, completion of personal project. Anya Obashan, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, IB Diploma Program course candidate, Academic Excellence in English Language Arts, Academic Excellence in Mathematics, Academic Excellence in Social Studies, English Language Arts Departmental Award, Mathematics Departmental Award, Science Departmental Award, Medical Skills Program Merit Award, completion of personal project, Charles H. Jones Athletic Award, University of Michigan Merit Scholarship. Nathan Babby, graduating with distinction, completion of personal project. Andrew Bajorek, Excellence in Business Management, completion of personal project. Ava Berrien, completion of personal project. Jacob Beechler, completion of personal project. Dakota Bender, completion of personal project. Cameron Bennett, graduating with distinction. Lorenzo Bercasio, National Honor Society. Dylan Bernice, completion of personal project. Julia Berry, graduating with distinction, National Honor Society, completion of personal project, Danny Ashton Memorial Scholarship. Gabriella Bertolini, Medical Skills Program Merit Award, completion of personal project. Tom Tyler Burkle, graduating cum laude, academic excellence in mathematics, excellence in graphic communications, completion of personal project. Jolene Bonner, graduating cum laude, National Honor Society, Science Departmental Award, completion of personal project, participation and leadership in Interact Club. Nicholas Bowen, completion of personal project. Michael Boyajian, completion of personal project. Audrey Bricker, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, IB Diploma Program, Diploma Candidate, Science Departmental Award, completion of personal project, participation and leadership to Drama Club, the College of Worcester Dean's Scholarship. John Bryan, Royal Oak Coaches Award. Gavin Browning, completion of personal project. Jason Buckman, graduating with distinction, completion of personal project. Corey Bunch, excellence in accounting, completion of personal project. Aiden Bunkowski, completion of personal project. Kaylee Bushy, completion of personal project. Sep Cabanizas, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, IB Diploma Program, Diploma Candidate, English Language Arts Departmental Award, Science Departmental Award, distinguished completion of 4 years of French, completion of personal project. Bellinus Carroll, completion of personal project, leadership to Diversity Council. Emma Casadante, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, IB Diploma Program Course Candidate, Academic Excellence in Social Studies, English Language Arts Departmental Award, Mathematics Departmental Award, distinguished completion of 4 years of German, completion of personal project, Danny Ashton Memorial Scholarship. Kaden Kachik, graduating with distinction, completion of personal project. Colton Champion, graduating cum laude, National Honor Society, completion of personal project, Albion Presidential Scholarship, Academic Leadership Award. Bethany Cherry, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, Academic Excellence in English Language Arts, Academic Excellence in Social Studies, English Language Arts Departmental Award, Mathematics Departmental Award, Science Departmental Award, distinguished completion of 4 years of Spanish, completion of personal project, NMU K. Munson Scholarship, In-State Wildcat Merit Scholarship. Emily Childress, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, Excellence in Engineering Technology, distinguished completion of 4 years of Spanish, completion of personal project, Norma Campbell and Alberta M. Light Athletic Award, LTU Merit Elite Scholarship. Nazif Chaudhuri, National Honor Society, Wayne State University Green Award. Daniel Clifton, IB Diploma Program Course Candidate, distinguished completion of 4 years of French, Excellence in Engineering Technology, completion of personal project. David Coburn, graduating magna cum laude, National Honor Society, Science Departmental Award, Excellence in Accounting, completion of personal project. V. Victor Coletta, completion of personal project. Kerrigan Collins, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, IB Diploma Program course candidate, Academic Excellence in Social Studies, Science Departmental Award, Medical Skills Program Merit Award, completion of personal project, Michigan Resident Scholarship. Natalie Connors, graduating cum laude, Science Departmental Award, completion of personal project. Miles Conrad, graduating with distinction, Science Departmental Award, Excellence in Engineering Technology, completion of personal project, Royal Oak High School Staff Scholarship. Jalissa Covent, Science Departmental Award, Medical Skills Program Merit Award. Caleb Kramer, graduating summa cum laude, IB Diploma Program course candidate, Academic Excellence in Social Studies, Mathematics Departmental Award, Science Departmental Award, completion of personal project. Ava Christie, graduating with distinction, Science Departmental Award, Excellence in Entrepreneurship, completion of personal project. Dana Crosby Gray, completion of personal project. Brady Curtin, graduating summa cum laude, Academic Excellence in Social Studies, Mathematics Departmental Award, Science Departmental Award, completion of personal project, Grand Valley State University Faculty Scholarship. Colin Zarnick, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, IB Diploma Program course candidate, Academic Excellence in Mathematics, Mathematics Departmental Award, Science Departmental Award, distinguished completion of 4 years of German, completion of personal project, MSBOA Scholar Musician Award, Regent Merit Scholarship. Marin Dalziel, graduating magna cum laude, National Honor Society, Academic Excellence in Science, distinguished completion of 4 years of Spanish, completion of personal project, Morrison Trophy, Presidential Scholarship, National Polish American Sports Hall of Fame. John Decker, distinguished completion of 4 years of German, completion of personal project. Leland Dellinger, completion of personal project. Haley Demerd, recognizable Raven Choral Award, completion of personal project. Matthew Denby, completion of personal project. Ada Dennis, graduating with distinction, National Honor Society, leadership contribution, and 2 years of service to Acorn News Magazine, participation and leadership in Interact Club, completion of personal project, Grand Valley State University Lakers Scholarship. Adrian Dewey, graduating with distinction. Sylvia Dayoub, completion of personal project.
Joseph Dibley, completion of personal project. Lillian Dixon, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, Science Department Award, Work-Based Learning Excellence Award in Medical Skills, completion of personal project, Michigan Resident Scholarship. Corrine DeFalco, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, Academic Excellence in English Language Arts, Science Department Award, Appreciation for Service to Legacy, Completion of Personal Project, MSU, Michigan Resident Scholarship. Benjamin Draba, completion of personal project. Alexander Dukin, graduating summa cum laude, English Language Arts Departmental Award, Science Departmental Award, Model United Nations Ambassador Augustus, completion of personal project, Buckeye Scholarship. Olivia Dunscombe, graduating cum laude, National Honor Society, Appreciation for Service to Legacy, completion of personal project, Adrian Trustee Scholarship, Adrian Scholarship, Day Scholarship. Grace Ellison, graduating magna cum laude, National Honor Society, Outstanding Art Student Award, Leadership Contributions and 2 years to service to Acorn News Magazine, completion of personal project, College for Creative Studies Scholarship. Anna Emmy, appreciation for service to legacy, completion of personal project. Zora Engelin, graduating with distinction, English Language Arts Departmental Award, Leadership Contributions and 1 year of service to Acorn News Magazine, completion of personal project. Elizabeth Eubank, completion of personal project. Jordan Eister, graduating summa cum laude, Academic Excellence in English Language Arts, Academic Excellence in Social Studies, Mathematics Departmental Award, Science Departmental Award, Excellence in Entrepreneurship, completion of personal project, Royal Oak Coaches Award, Relentless Raven Award, Royal Oak Education Association Scholarship, Danny Ashtiani Memorial Scholarship, Jordan Ashley Siegel Scholarship, Oak Ridge Scholarship, Royal Oak High School Staff Scholarship, Royal Oak Schools Foundation, Daniel Champagne Memorial Scholarship. Riley Fernandez, graduating cum laude, appreciation for service to legacy, completion of personal project. Ellie Fish, graduating with distinction, completion of personal project. Sophia Floros, completion of personal project. Harrison Faubert, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, IB Diploma Program Course Candidate, Academic Excellence in English Language Arts, Science Departmental Award, completion of personal project. Hayden Forsyth, completion of personal project. Marissa Fouché, graduating cum laude, Mathematics Departmental Award, Science Departmental Award, completion of personal project. Kyle Franks, Excellence in Business Management, completion of personal project. Michaela Franks, completion of personal project. Owen Frisetto, graduating magna cum laude, National Honor Society, Academic Excellence in English Language Arts, Science Departmental Award, Social Studies Departmental Award, completion of personal project, Grand Valley State University Award for Excellence, RISE Scholarship, Thompson Working Family Scholarship. Edward Freitag, graduating with distinction, National Honor Society, Science Department Award, Excellence in Business Management, completion of personal project. Emma Fritz, graduating cum laude, National Honor Society, Academic Excellence in English Language Arts, Outstanding Editorial Commitment to Legacy, completion of personal project. Christopher Frieza, graduating cum laude, Science Departmental Award, completion of personal project. Carissa Fry, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, IB Diploma Program Course Candidate,
English Language Arts Departmental Award, Science Departmental Award, Leadership to Spirit Club, Completion of Personal Project, Grand Valley State University, Lakers Scholarship. Jack Fundukian, Completion of Personal Project. Alexander Garcia, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, Academic Excellence in English Language Arts, Academic Excellence in Social Studies, Social Studies Departmental Award, Distinguished Completion of 4 years of Spanish, Modeled United Nations Ambassador Emeritus, Completion of Personal Project, Michigan State University, Distinguished Scholarship. Daniel Gartner, graduating with distinction, IB Diploma Program Course Candidate, Science Departmental Award, Social Studies Departmental Award, Completion of Personal Project. Everett Gechter, Completion of Personal Project, Royal Oak Women's Club Scholarship. Alexandra Gerwals, graduating magna cum laude, National Honor Society, Academic Excellence in English Language Arts, Science Departmental Award, Outstanding Editorial Commitment to Legacy, Completion of Personal Project. Matthew Giancotti, graduating cum laude, Academic Excellence in English Language Arts, Science Departmental Award, Completion of Personal Project. Madison Gibson, completion of personal project. Meg Garula, graduating with distinction, completion of personal project, participation and leadership to drama club. Jason Gilbert, completion of personal project, Danny Ashtiani, memorial scholarship. Brendan Gothels, graduating with distinction, Science Departmental Award, Excellence in Graphic Communications, completion of personal project. Aaron Graham, graduating with distinction, Work-Based Learning Excellence Award in Medical Skills, completion of personal project, University of Michigan Merit Scholarship. Barbara Granzow, graduating with distinction, National Honor Society, IB Diploma Program Course Candidate, Science Departmental Award, Medical Skills Program Merit Award, Completion of Personal Project, Jordan and Ashley Siegel Scholarship. Haley Graves, Completion of Personal Project. Taryn Grobel, Appreciation for Service to Legacy, Completion of Personal Project, Royal Oak Coaches Award. Jameson Gunter, Completion of Personal Project. Tyler Hack, Completion of Personal Project. Benjamin Hankey, graduating with distinction, Science Departmental Award, Excellence in Engineering Technology, Outstanding Editorial Commitment to Legacy, Participation and Leadership to Drama Club, Completion of Personal Project, Richmond Institute for Design and Innovation Scholarship, Bronco Honors Scholarship, Royal Oak High School Staff Scholarship. Ethan Hamlin, graduating magna cum laude, Science Departmental Award, Completion of Personal Project, Michigan State University Academic Scholarship. Julia Harris, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, Academic Excellence in English Language Arts, Science Departmental Award, Completion of Personal Project, Royal Oak Education Association Scholarship, William S. Broomfield Citizen Scholarship, Jordan and Ashley Siegel Scholarship, Olivet College Scholarship, Tom and Ruth Kirkman Scholarship, Lake Forest Presidential Scholarship, Royal Oak Rotary Scholarship, Royal Oak High School Staff Scholarship. Woo!
Riley Harris, completion of personal project. Grace Hatfield, graduating with distinction, science departmental award, completion of personal project. Jay Hayes, completion of personal project. Isabel Hedge, graduating with distinction, English Language Arts Departmental Award, completion of personal project. Christopher Heisler, graduating cum laude, National Honor Society, Science Departmental Award, completion of personal project. Megan Herman, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, Science Departmental Award, completion of personal project. Elizabeth Hult, graduating with distinction, National Honor Society, Science Departmental Award, completion of personal project. Noah Hewson, completion of personal project. Claire Hill, graduating cum laude, IB Diploma Program course candidate, Science Departmental Award, completion of personal project. Participation in leadership to Drama Club. Jesse Hoisington, graduating with distinction, Science Departmental Award, completion of personal project, Royal Oak Coaches Award. Vincent Holden, completion of personal project. Jackson Honor, Academic Excellence in Social Studies, distinguished completion of 3 years of German, completion of personal project. Luke Houston, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, English Language Arts Departmental Award, Science Departmental Award, Excellence in Business Management, completion of personal project, MSU Michigan Resident Scholarship. Samantha Isaacson, graduating with distinction, completion of personal project.
Ella Jankowski, Medical Skills Program Merit Award, completion of personal project. Julio Heine, graduating with distinction, excellence in engineering tech, completion of personal project, STEM Scholar Award, Lawrence Tech Elite Award, Balanced Man Award. Ryan Jansen, Excellence in Business Management, completion of personal project. Emily Jenkins, completion of personal project. Catherine Jensen, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, Academic Excellence in Social Studies, Science Department Award, Medical Skills Program Merit Award, completion of personal project. Russell Johnson, completion of personal project. Matthew Cayley, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, Science Department Award, completion of personal project, and the College of Worcester Scholar Award. Jessica Kaplan, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, IB Diploma Program Course Candidate, Academic Excellence in English Language Arts, Academic Excellence in Mathematics, Mathematics Department Award, Science Departmental Award, distinguished completion of 4 years of German, completion of personal project, recognizable Raven Coral Award, and Lux Esto Scholarship. Yasmin Klein, completion of personal project. Maxwell Klunk, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, Mathematics Departmental Award, completion of personal project. Benjamin Krause, graduating with distinction, Science Departmental Award, completion of personal project. Zoe Kreisner, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, IB Diploma Program Course Candidate, Mathematics Departmental Award, Science Departmental Award, completion of personal project, Royal Oak Chamber Commerce Scholarship Award. Zachary Kreiner, completion of personal project. Ethan Kublik, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, Academic Excellence in English Language Arts, English Language Arts Departmental Award, Science Departmental Award, completion of personal project, contribution of 1 year of service to Acorn News Magazine. Evan Kublik, completion of personal project, Chartwell's Community College Scholarship, Northern Michigan University Merit Scholarship, Oakland School Scholarships of Success, and Rising Star Award. Emily Lacombe, graduating with distinction, Science Departmental Award, completion of personal project. Nicholas Legue, graduating cum laude, National Honor Society, Science Departmental Award, Excellence in Accounting, completion of personal project. Luke Lampman, graduating with distinction, National Honor Society, completion of personal project. Jason Lang, completion of personal project. Alex Lampin, completion of personal project. Jake Lesner, graduating with distinction, completion of personal project. Nicholas Laval, Science Departmental Award, completion of personal project. Henry Lawrence, completion of personal project. Daniel Leahy, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, Mathematics Departmental Award, Science Departmental Award, distinguished completion of 4 years of Spanish and completion of personal project. Camille Labar, Outstanding Art Student Award, completion of personal project. Brady Lebnick, completion of personal project. Grant Lemire, completion of personal project. Andreas Alassi, graduation with distinction, excellence in accounting, completion of a personal project. Okay. Sydney Lipton, excellence in graphic communication, completion of personal project. Amy Liu, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, Academic Excellence in English Language Arts, Academic Excellence in Social Studies, Mathematics Departmental Award, Science Departmental Award, completion of personal project, Jordan Ashley Siegel Scholarship, MSU Michigan Residence Scholarship, Our Credit Union Theodore Colling Scholarship. Oh, Realtor Scholarship, Robert A. Leonard Jr. Charitable Trust Scholarship, Royal Oak Schools Foundation, Daniel Champagne Memorial Scholarship. Liam Long, graduating cum laude, National Honor Society, completion of personal project. Caitlin Lynch, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, IB Diploma Program course candidate, Academic Excellence in English Language Arts, English Language Arts Departmental Award, Distinguished Leadership Contributions to 2 years of service in Acorn News Magazine, completion of personal project, participation in leadership in Interact Club, Susan Abram Memorial Scholarship. Jade Maybe, completion of personal project. Sean Madsen, participation in leadership to drama club, completion of personal project. Parker Major, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, IB Diploma Program course candidate, Mathematics Departmental Award, Science Departmental Award, distinguished completion of 4 years of French, completion of personal project, National School Choral Award, Danny Asante Memorial Scholarship, Norm Horowitz Science Achievement Award. Reese Mallon, graduating magna cum laude, National Honor Society, Academic Excellence in English Language Arts, Excellence in Graphic Communications, Outstanding Art Student Award, completion of personal project, TJ Page Scholarship, College of Creative Studies Academic Merit Scholarship. Alexandros Mana, Science Departmental Award, completion of personal project. Alaji Mana, completion of personal project. Grant Mapley, graduating with distinction, Physical Education Departmental Award, Excellence in Business Management, Excellence in Accounting, completion of personal project, Western Michigan University Brown and Gold Award. Christopher Mashalangi, completion of personal project. Charles Matthews, graduating magna cum laude, completion of personal project. Jack Mauder, completion of personal project. Alec Marr, completion of personal project. Emily Marr, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, Science Departmental Award, Medical Skills Program Merit Award, completion of personal project. Isabel Marr, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, Science Departmental Award, completion of personal project. Owen Marr, completion of personal project. Nicole Mayo, graduating cum laude, National Honor Society, Science Departmental Award, completion of personal project. Hannah McAuliffe, completion of personal project, Morgan McAvoy, graduating magna cum laude, National Honor Society, Mathematics Departmental Award, Science Departmental Award, Medical Skills Program Merit Award, and completion of personal project. Ian McLemore, Excellence in Entrepreneurship, completion of personal project. Alfred Meese, completion of personal project. Kate Meineke, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, Academic Excellence in English Language Arts, Academic Excellence in Mathematics, Academic Excellence in Social Studies, English Language Arts Departmental Award, Science Departmental Award, Distinguished Completion of 4 years of Spanish, Participation in Leadership to Drama Club, completion of personal project. Royal Oak Coaches Award, PEO Margaret Brome Memorial Scholarship, Ezra Parker Chapter Daughters of the American Revolution, Tenhev Scholarship, University of Michigan Regents Merit Scholarship. Sophie Mendoza, completion of personal project. Owen Metzger, completion of personal project. Lindsay Metzger, graduating summa cum laude, Mathematics Departmental Award, completion of personal project, University of Florida In-State Tuition Grandparent Waiver. Amelia Mikos, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, IB Diploma Program Course Candidate, Academic Excellence in English Language Arts, English Language Arts Departmental Award, Science Departmental Award, completion of personal project, distinguished leadership contributions, and 2 years of service in Acorn News Magazine. Gabrielle Miliadis, graduating summa cum laude, completion of personal project.
Caroline Miller, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, Mathematics Departmental Award, completion of personal project, University of Dayton President's Merit Scholarship, Alumni Legacy Award, and Textbook Scholarship. Delilah Miller, completion of personal project. Lucas Milosevic, completion of personal project. Brendan Mills, completion of personal project. Felix Miner, Science Departmental Award, Excellence in Graphic Communications, completion of personal project, Grand Valley State University Laker Scholarship. Haley Morgan, graduating with distinction. Madeline Mutz, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, Science Departmental Award, Medical Skills Program Merit Award, completion of personal project, Royal Oak Chamber of Commerce Scholarship Award. Levi Mowers, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, Academic Excellence in Social Studies, English Language Arts Departmental Award, Mathematics Departmental Award, Science Departmental Award, Distinguished Completion of 4 years of Spanish, Completion of Personal Project, Participation in Leadership to Interact Club, Community Choice Credit Union Scholarship, Salvation Army Corps Cadet Scholarship, Jordan and Ashley Siegel Scholarship, Royal Oak PTA Council, Donald M. Curie Memorial Scholarship. Logan Murphy, completion of personal project. Elizabeth Murray, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, IB Diploma Program Course Candidate, Academic Excellence in English Language Arts, Academic Excellence in Social Studies, Science Departmental Award, Distinguished Completion of 4 years of German, Completion of Personal Project, Maroon and Gold Scholarship. Connor Myatt, Science Departmental Award, Excellence in Engineering Technology, Completion of Personal Project. Nia Naret, graduating with distinction, Academic Excellence in Social Studies, Science Departmental Award, Completion of Personal Project, Appreciation for Service to Legacy. Hayden Natinsky, graduating magna cum laude, National Honor Society, Distinguished Completion of 4 years of Spanish, Completion of Personal Project, Maroon and Gold Scholarship, Central Michigan University Performance-Based Scholarship. Bailey Needham, graduating magna cum laude, National Honor Society, Mathematics Departmental Award, Science Departmental Award, Excellence in Engineering Technology, Completion of Personal Project, Clarence M. Kimball and Miles Mark Athletic Award, Jordan and Ashley Siegel Scholarship, Royal Oak PTA Council, Donald M. Curie Memorial Scholarship. Parker Nielsen, Recognizable Raven Choral Award, Participation and Leadership to Drama Club. Nikki Nixon, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, Completion of Personal Project, MPACT Scholarship. Audrey Noble, graduating with distinction, Excellence in Graphic Communications, Completion of Personal Project. Quinn O'Connor, Completion of Personal Project. Tululope Oke, Completion of Personal Project. Benjamin O'Neill, Excellence in Engineering Technology, Completion of Personal Project, Morrison Trophy. Brooke Orlando, graduating with distinction, IB Diploma Program Diploma Candidate, Completion of Personal Project, Model United Nations Ambassador Emeritus, Wayne State University Gold Award. Evangeline Oster, graduating with distinction, National Honor Society, Distinguished Completion of 4 years of Spanish, Completion of Personal Project, Royal Oak Coaches Award. Eric Poninen, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, Mathematics Departmental Award, Science Departmental Award, Completion of Personal Project. Grace Poggle, Completion of Personal Project. Jasmine Parker, Completion of Personal Project. Camille Patenaud, Completion of Personal Project. Sophia Pellegrino, graduating with distinction, IB Diploma Program Course Candidate, Academic Excellence in English Language Arts, Completion of Personal Project. Autumn Pika, Completion of Personal Project. Faye Pino, graduating cum laude, Academic Excellence in English Language Arts, English Language Arts Departmental Award, Science Departmental Award, Completion of Personal Project, Work-Based Learning Excellence Award in TV and Video Production, Leadership Contributions, and 2 years of service to Acorn News Magazine. Kaylin Pitlanish, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, Academic Excellence in Science, Social Studies Departmental Award, Completion of Personal Project. Alyssa Poppy, graduating cum laude, National Honor Society, Academic Excellence in English Language Arts, Science Departmental Award, Completion of Personal Project, Outstanding Editorial Commitment to Legacy, Dance Program Scholarship, Merit Scholarship. Aaron Perrenhage, Science Departmental Award, Excellence in Engineering Technology, Model United Nations Ambassador Augustus. Jesse Ratzloff, graduating magna cum laude, National Honor Society, completion of personal project, Oakland University Academic Achievement Scholarship. Christina Reyes, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, Academic Excellence in English Language Arts, Science Departmental Award, completion of personal project, Leadership to Spirit Club, Danny Ashanti Memorial Scholarship, Susan Abraham Memorial Scholarship, Royal Oak PTA Council, Donald M. Curie Memorial Scholarship. Leah Reese, Work-Based Learning Excellence Award in Medical Skills, completion of personal project, Danny Ashanti Memorial Scholarship. Gabriella Reynolds, completion of personal project. Logan Rice, completion of personal project. Mary Reichel, graduating magna cum laude, outstanding art student award, completion of personal project, contributions to service and service to Acorn News Magazine. Carla Rios Ramos, graduating summa cum laude, IB Diploma Program Course Candidate. Isabel Romero Castilla, completion of personal project. James Ronan, completion of personal project, Danny Ashtiani Memorial Scholarship. Lara Rubenstein, IB Diploma Program Course Candidate. Maya Ruffles, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, Academic Excellence in English Language Arts, Academic Excellence in Science, Distinguished Completion of 4 years of Spanish, Completion of Personal Project, Siena Heights President's Award, Siena Heights Opportunity Award, Siena Heights Women's Soccer Scholarship, Royal Oak Football Club Scholarship, Royal Oak PTA Council Donald M. Curie Memorial Scholarship. Kyle Russ, Excellence in Engineering Technology, completion of personal project, Stagecrafters Youth Theater Scholarship. Jaden Russell, completion of personal project, participation in leadership to Drama Club, leadership to Diversity Council. Sabrina Rybicki, graduating cum laude, IB Diploma Program Course Candidate, Science Departmental Award, completion of personal project. Ivan Sanchez, IB Diploma Program Course Candidate. Jessica Saunders, graduating with distinction, National Honor Society, completion of personal project, Work-Based Learning Excellence Award in Business Management, Marketing, and Technology, contributions in 1 year of service to Acorn News Magazine, Pam Eves Art Scholarship, Tigers Polish-American Knight Scholarship, Columbia Scholars Award, Columbia Dean Scholarship, Columbia Faculty Recognition Award. Lenora Say, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, IB Diploma Program Course Candidate, Science Departmental Award, Distinguished Completion of 4 years of German, Completion of Personal Project, Danny Ashtiani Memorial Scholarship, Jordan and Ashley Siegel Scholarship. Victor Scafone, Leadership to Diversity Council. Gwyneth Scharf, completion of personal project, participation and leadership to Drama Club. Becken Schmidt, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, IB Diploma Program Course Candidate, Science Departmental Award, Completion of Personal Project, Royal Oak Football Club Award. Wyatt Schrupferman, Completion of Personal Project. Weston Schroeder, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, IB Diploma Program Course Candidate, Academic Excellence in English Language Arts, Mathematics Departmental Award, Science Departmental Award, Completion of Personal Project, Royal Oak Coaches Award, James C. Covert Athletic Award, Danny Ashtiani Memorial Scholarship, Michigan Rubber Group Scholarship. Ethan Scripter, Excellence in Graphic Communications, Completion of Personal Project. Paige Semick, Completion of Personal Project. Caleb Senpumachuk, Completion of Personal Project.
Sadie Shanksky Genovese, graduating with distinction, National Honor Society, IB Diploma Program Course Candidate, Excellence in Graphic Communications, Excellence in Engineering Technology, Completion of Personal Project. Emily Shaver, English Language Arts Department Award, Medical Skills Program Merit Award, Completion of Personal Project. Jaden Shea, graduating cum laude, Excellence in Engineering Technology, Completion of Personal Project. Amelia Shepherd, Completion of Personal Project, Recognizable Raven Choral Award. Alexandria Simpson, Completion of Personal Project. Olivia Sinicola, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, Academic Excellence in Social Studies, Science Departmental Award, Medical Skills Program Merit Award, Completion of Personal Project, Royal Oak Football Club Scholarship. Donald Slowick, graduating with distinction, Science Departmental Award, Completion of Personal Project. Jude Smalley, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, Mathematics Departmental Award, Science Departmental Award, Completion of Personal Project, McLean Fogg Scholarship, Jordan and Ashley Siegel Scholarship, Arno Scholarship. Jocelyn Smalls Huff, graduating with distinction, National Honor Society, Completion of Personal Project, Charles F. Hamilton Scholarship, Tennessee State University, William H. Peck Scholarship. Benjamin Sneary, graduating summa cum laude, Academic Excellence in Mathematics, Academic Excellence in Social Studies, Mathematics Departmental Award, Science Departmental Award, Completion of Personal Project, Oak Ridge Scholarship, Royal Oak High School Staff Scholarship. Kayla Snell, graduating with distinction, Completion of Personal Project. Bodie Sword, Completion of Personal Project. Joshua Sobek, Completion of Personal Project. Miranda Selecki, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, Science Departmental Award, Excellence in Engineering Technology, Completion of Personal Project. Jasmine Solnikowski, Completion of Personal Project. Joshua Stefanovsky, graduating cum laude, IB Diploma Program Course Candidate, Distinguished Completion of 4 years of German, Completion of Personal Project. Ethan Stein, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, IB Diploma Program Diploma Candidate, Academic Excellence in English Language Arts, Academic Excellence in Mathematics, Science Departmental Award, Distinguished Completion of 4 years of German, Completion of Personal Project, Royal Oak PTA Council, Donald M. Curry Memorial Scholarship. Nora Stokes, Excellence in Graphic Communications, Completion of Personal Project. Anna Stowers, graduating with distinction, National Honor Society, Completion of Personal Project, Royal Oak Chamber of Commerce Scholarship Award, Jordan and Ashley Siegel Scholarship. George Swanee, graduating cum I Taylor Sust, graduating with distinction, completion of personal project, Provost Scholarship. George Swanee, graduating cum laude, National Honor Society, Excellence in Engineering Technology, completion of personal project. Ari Sarafinski, completion of personal project. Taylor, Xander Zemkowski, graduating with distinction, Science Departmental Award, Excellence in Engineering Technology, completion of personal project. Colleen Tobacco, graduating cum laude, completion of personal project. Maxwell Tier, completion of personal project, appreciation for service to legacy. Kennedy Tesh, completion of personal project. Dakari Thomas, completion of personal project. Kyler Thompson, completion of personal project. Hope Tortolo, completion of personal project. Mary Tracy, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, Academic Excellence in Social Studies, Excellence in Accounting, completion of personal project, Jacksonville State University Merit Scholarship, Gamecock Achievement Scholarship. Ethan Udich, graduating cum laude, completion of personal project. Blake Veer, graduating with distinction, completion of personal project, Royal Oak Coaches Award. Aiden Villa, IB Diploma Program Course Candidate, Appreciation for Service to Legacy. Appreciation to Service for Legacy. Ella Walden, graduating magna cum laude, National Honor Society, Academic Excellence in English Language Arts, Academic Excellence in Social Studies, Excellence in Entrepreneurship, Completion of Personal Project, Jordan and Ashley Siegel Scholarship, Hope College Presidential Scholarship, Fred Toman Memorial Scholarship, Canton Community Foundation, Royal Oak PTA Council, Donald M. Curry Memorial Scholarship. J.C. Walden, graduating cum laude, Academic Excellence in Social Studies, Science Departmental Award, Excellence in Business Management, Completion of Personal Project. Raina Wall, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, Academic Excellence in English Language Arts, Science Departmental Award, Completion of Personal Project, Leadership to Diversity Council. Gavin Warner, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, IB Diploma Program Course Candidate, English Language Arts Departmental Award, Mathematics Departmental Award, Distinguished Completion of 4 years of French, Completion of Personal Project, National School Choral Award. Amarona Watson, Completion of Personal Project. Matthew Webb, Completion of Personal Project. Grace Webster, Science Departmental Award. Lana Wheatley, graduating summa cum laude, IB Diploma Program Diploma Candidate, English Language Arts Departmental Award, Science Departmental Award, Completion of Personal Project. Joshua Weiner, Completion of Personal Project. Jack Wild, Excellence in Entrepreneurship, Completion of Personal Project. Daniel Williams, Completion of Personal Project. Lois Williams, graduating cum laude, National Honor Society, Completion of Personal Project. Olivia Willis, Completion of Personal Project. Sydney Wiltsey, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, Academic Excellence in English Language Arts, Academic Excellence in Mathematics, Academic Excellence in Social Studies, Excellence in Graphic Communications, English Language Arts Departmental Award, Mathematics Departmental Award, Science Departmental Award, Completion of Personal Project, Oakland University Distinguished Scholar. Anthony Wattilo, graduating cum laude, National Honor Society, Science Departmental Award, Excellence in Business Management, Outstanding Art Student Award, Completion of Personal Project, Wayne State University Gold Award. Claire Wolf, graduating with distinction, National Honor Society, IB Diploma Program Diploma Candidate, English Language Arts Departmental Award, Distinguished Completion of 4 years of French, and New American Scholars. Drew Woodham, Completion of Personal Project. Sean Wright, Completion of Personal Project, Western Michigan University Brown and Gold Scholarship. Jason Gillilai, graduating magna cum laude, Academic Excellence in English Language Arts, Completion of Personal Project, Michigan Resident Scholarship. Ella Yerke, graduating magna cum laude, Completion of Personal Project. Louisa Yerke Lewis, Completion of Personal Project. Alexia Zaffirano, Medical Skills Program Merit Award, Completion of Personal Project, Thompson Working Family Scholarship, Royal Oak High School, School Staff Scholarship, Grand Valley State University Lakers Scholarship. Violet Zatek, graduating summa cum laude, National Honor Society, Science Departmental Award, Completion of Personal Project. Jalen Zahel, Completion of Personal Project. Riley Zeismer, graduating with distinction, National Honor Society, completion of personal project.
Can we get another round of applause for the class of 2022? Undoubtedly, there were chords missed or awards missed or things that were not in your folders. If that's the case and you are missing something, please email Mr. Giarmini. Please email me, and I will make sure that we get that to you so that you have it for graduation. Also, if there was a name that was mispronounced or anything, there is a Canvas assignment that all students were asked to fill out and do, so that way their names are said correctly at graduation. So if they have not done that yet, parents, make sure you get on them to do that. Students, make sure you do that. At this time, I would like to call up the five class officers to the stage. We're almost done. The senior class officers are a group of individuals who have helped plan a number of different events this year, and the number of hours spent behind the scenes is between 1,500 and 2,000 hours. Their dedication to Royal Oak High School and their class has been amazing. These five individuals were voted in last year in May and started working towards homecoming, prom, and graduation right away. They wanted this to be an epic year, and with Peter's megaphone, they came with a lot of ideas. They came in over the summer, spent time at school and off hours, and since the last couple years were quite different than other years, they wanted to do everything. Everything that we had not done in the last 2 years, they wanted to do for this senior class. And they worked hard at getting a lot of those things done. They worked hard with the administration, they worked hard with staff, and they worked with the students to find out what they wanted. They gave their voice to help with the things relating to year-end celebrations and how we could honor everyone in this class because they were unique. They have overachieved time and time again by creating surveys and forms and asking their classmates what they wanted for their senior year. These amazing officers have reminded me on a daily basis that when a group of young individuals put their minds into it, they can make a difference, and these individuals have truly made a difference this year at Royal Oak High School for the class of 2022, and you are all lucky that you had such a hard-working group of leaders. Your class historian, Quinn Blackwell. Class treasurer, Reagan Blackwell. Class secretary, Reese McClelland. Class vice president, Maria Papp. And yet again, your commander-in-chief, Peter Merton. As is tradition at Royal Oak High School at Convocation, Peter Merton will pass over the torch to Thomas Romito, the class of 2023 senior class president. He will bid a farewell. The officers and I will head to the back. And then when Thomas is done, we will exit. So please allow all of the graduates to exit before you do. Thank you.
All right. Good evening, everyone. As you know, my name is Thomas Romito. And I know what you're all thinking, we need another speech. Well, you're in luck. I would like to first start this off by saying congratulations to you all for making it to this point. We are here today to honor the hard work, effort, and dedication to this school that you've all shown throughout the past 4 years. Graduating from high school is not a simple task, and it is extremely important to commend anyone and everyone who is able to do it. I feel truly blessed to have gotten to know so many of you, and I'm very grateful to have learned so much from your class. My fellow classmates and I have been inspired by all of your efforts to build a strong school community, and this is something that we will try our very best to maintain in your absence. Although we have some very big shoes to fill, my class is very lucky to have the chance to follow in your footsteps. As you all move on to the next chapter of your lives, you now have an amazing opportunity. The opportunity to take what you have learned and share it with others. I believe that each and every one of you has the gifts and the capabilities to make a positive impact on this world. We know that you will all make Royal Oak High School proud. When you leave this school, I want you all to remember the quote that is displayed on the front of our building. Enter here to learn, go forth to serve. It is now your time to serve. Great things await you all. Congratulations.